I've won pretty much everything I wanted to. I won 5 ITU World Championships, Xterra 70.3. I have an Olympic silver medal that I'm very proud of, but I'm training for the gold. I just want to do my best in Rio and try to fight for that gold medal, which is, I guess, the biggest achievement an athlete can have. The most important for me at the moment is that I'm still enjoying what I'm doing every day, going out and training, and no matter if I'm training for the Olympic Games or for any other smaller race, I still love what I do.
3, 2, 1.
When I started, no one really cared but myself. If I had a good race, it was good for me. If I had a bad one, nothing really happened. And now I feel more pressure, definitely, because I have, luckily, more sponsors and more people around me, you know, who want me to do well. Everyone gets nervous before Olympics or before any big race, but it's important to take it as something positive, yeah. And right now, just know that I have to give my best. That's all I can. When you have a big goal, it's easier to work hard, I guess. Having the Olympics so close makes me want to train more and better and do things well. You just have to go out and do your best. I can't complain. My career is much better and much more successful than I ever expected when I started this sport. Happy and proud of it. Obviously, you always want more, you always want to win another races and other challenges, but even though sometimes you have bad days, if I look back, I cannot complain.